So this is the third time I'm coming to the FA and to Exotic Eco, and it's been, but this is the first time I've come for the festival. The previous two trips we had come to meet Sonny and Haley for other discussions and work, and I was always curious about how they would organize the festival in this beautiful setting. And I've come before in the monsoon, in the summer, first time in the winter also now, so it's beyond all my expectation and imagination, and the team here has done such a fantastic job of putting together this event. One thing that I really admire and highly respect about the work that Sonny, Neil and all are doing is that they're able to bring together weavers all across from different tribal traditions, from Arunachal, Mizoram, Burma and so on. And this is one of the few organizations I've seen in the Northeast where they have the vision and the ability to bring together artisans from all of these different groups, tribal groups, and cutting across language, other barriers. So it's a very hopeful and inspiring story for all of us from the mainland to see how they're able to do so much with so little resources.
Today I participated in the International Luyen Loom Festival. This is the first time for me. It is very useful to understand the traditional technology of the hand loom. Luyen Loom is the origin of the hand loom and fly shuttle and shuttle looms. Mostly they are keeping the traditions and customs not for the means of the employment. They are protecting our heritage, culture and customs to transformation of the next future generation. It is very important in my opinion. And another one important thing is they are keeping our domestic market also. It is not possible to make it on the machine-made product. So keeping this type of technology generate the more employment than machine-made products. So government should take the necessary steps to keep this Luyen Loom technology and to provide the benefits which schemes already implementing by the government. We are demanding to implement to these people for Northeastern states Luyen Loom or hand loom workers. In this occasion, gathering at one place, understanding and sharing the ideas, and it is giving the strength for collective bargaining. Without collective bargaining, nowadays not possible to get anything from the government. Because of that, my suggestion to the Northeast people, be collective, make bigger voice, and do the struggles for our demands, to achieve our demands. Otherwise, we can't do anything alone. So we are not lonely, don't feel lonely. On behalf of our handloom and handicraft sector, lakhs of people, crores of people are supporting us to protect our livelihoods and to protect our culture and tradition. It is the good strength to us. It is there is no any discrimination, maybe regarding caste, creed and region. We are all one. Like we are all umbilical cord relationship. We are having the umbilical cord relationship. So we are all one. Crores of people are with us. Do struggle, achieve our demands. Thank you.
Hi, it's Fumi from Calico, and thank you so much for this great opportunity. I fully, fully enjoyed, and I really want to come back again soon. And so my love to Naga people.
Hi, this is Juhi. I work with the craft communities across India.
I'm very, very happy to be here at the Loin Loom Festival. The experience has been extremely great to see such a strong women weaver force from this part of the country is encouraging that our living traditions of weaving will always stay alive. Thank you so much for organizing this, and I hope this gets bigger for Nagaland and for Northeast.
Congratulations, Neil and Sony, for organizing such a wonderful event. And I think you have laid out a foundation for the weaving, loin loom weaving. And I hope to see this growing each year. And I'm hopeful that next year a lot of people will come forward, and will be able to bring in more people from outside for this particular event. It's an amazing event, and all of us should be here next year as well. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Vishu, and I'm very fortunate to be a part of Loin Loom Festival, and I'm very glad and very thankful to Sony and Neil and also Exotic Eco team for organizing such a wonderful event. Thank you.
This is the third time I've come to the Loin Loom Festival, and it's really amazing to watch it grow from a small event to a bigger event, bigger each time more impressive, and bringing together a really interesting group of people. I'm really happy to be associated with Exotic Eco and the Loin Loom Festival, and I really enjoy coming here and to see the work that they're doing with the weavers. I think it's really important.
Mila nam tuyan si cha se ami im chong ra se aro ami ni ga pa nai thaka tu ya ni 12 years ni sa tu ra se ye aro kwan is na ni ga de ro gu so jaga de sai ni ham rai ma ki ma tu so to for pan di bole bi all of sala bi de ra aro ba cha khan bole bi tu pa nai ne ma ki khan no ma ki ma no khan to school de hoile bi ni ga all of sala to sa pa ra se tu karne hi ni tu ki hoile bi kuro bo lage go ne
आपका नाम? अपना नाम भुरला भुरला भाई भिंदे भुरला भाई भिंदे गांव कादवालिया गांव कादवालिया
और ये काम कितने साल से आप कर रहे हैं?
काम तो घना साल 50-60 साल है जाएगा ऊपर है जाएगा हमारा फादर पहले काम करता था फिर बाद में वो शांत हो गया फिर बाद में हम करने लगे।
नागालैंड में आपके आके आपको कैसा लग रहा है?
अच्छा लग रहा
है। आपने क्या देखा इधर?
अच्छा देखा है यार।
नहीं, इधर का बुनाई देखा?
देखा
तो क्या उसके बारे में कुछ बोलिए?
कुछ नहीं बोलिए।
कुछ तो आपने सोचा होगा?
सोचा तो होगा।
हाँ,
बाकी अब कभी आ जाएगा कभी नहीं आ जाएगा, देखने के बाद आ जाएगी।
मैं लगा नाम तो सतोली ऐसे मैं तेज के दे एक्जेक्टिव देखो दे काम पूरा मना से और मैं तो 12-13 এনেকুৱাতে কাপোৰ বান্ধা চুৰ হৈছে আৰু একো কামটো নকৰি কিনে খালি কাপোৰ আহি বান্ধাই থাকে আৰু এইটোতো মই বেছি খুচি পাই কাপোৰ বান্ধা তাম ছোটৰপৰা হ'লেও মই কাপোৰ বান্ধা তাম তেতিয়াহ'লে বুঢ়ী হ'লেও মই নাচাৰিব কাপোৰটো বান্ধাই থাকিব এনেকুৱা কৈ কিনে বান্ধাই থাকিছে আৰু এতিয়া তাক বি মহিলা চকুৰে থাকিবি শিকাই কিনে তাহাঁ দি চব কাপোৰ বান্ধা আৰু ইয়াতে প্ৰায় মুখানটো পেট পানী কিনে খাই থাকে
আমি নামটো চেফলৈ আছে আমি 25 ইয়াৰ্ছ না কাপোৰ বান্ধা কিনে বাচ্চাখন পালি আহিছে ইতিটো ৰেচে হ'লে বি তাহাঁখন ডাঙৰ হ'ব পৰা আমি বিনা ৰেচ কৰি আছে হ'লে বি এতিয়া না কি শিকাবলৈ পাৰিলে বি বাচ্চাখনটো শিকাই কিনে না কাম কৰি থাকে আছে।